Chief, you wanted to see me?
Just take a seat. Look, I know it's been a tough couple weeks for you, but I need you back on the streets.
We haven't even buried bones yet.
We cremated him, Dodge. I'm pretty sure you have his ashes.
Regardless, we were like brothers, Chief. Closer than that. Chief, we were blisters. Blood sisters.
Dodge, what are you saying? You've been hysterical since Bones died. You've been ludicrous. I need you back on the streets or Hurley's stealing potatoes again.
Not now. I am not ready.
You are ready. You're a good cop, Dodge. But you need to move on.
I can't deal with this right now. I'll do it, though.
All right, Dodge. Good luck. Remember, you're a good cop, Dodge. Yeah, I see.
Got him right early, here. Chief. I bashed his kneecaps in with a metal pipe. Cheered me up right away.
I just got a call about that one, Dodge.
Yeah.
I'm tired of your shenanigans. You're not playing by the rules.
I don't play by the rules.
You know what, Dodge? Ever since Bones, you've been all over the place. You're getting a new partner.
I don't need a partner. I can work by myself.
You know what, Dodge? He's a new transfer from the LAPD. He got things done, you know?
They're all dirty cops out there.
They called him a little unorthodox. Some might say, nutty.
Nutty?
I want you
what
to
is this?
Squirrel cop. He's gonna keep you in line, Dodge.
He's a squirrel!
I need you to put your prejudices aside and work with Squirrel cop. Look at him.
I don't work with squirrels!
That says excellence. That's his discipline. That's his respect for the force.
It's a dirty animal.
Respect for me, Dodge. Respect for me.
He's gonna make fudge in my car.
You know what, Dodge?
Dodge, don't eat my hair.
I need you to get back out there and work with Squirrel Cop.
He's not gonna teach me. Don't you touch my suspenders.
You know what, Dodge? Just go. Get out of here. Go. Get out. Squirrel Cop, keep your eye on him.
You're gonna regret this.
Go, Dodge. Squirrel Cop. Keep him in line, okay? I'm trusting you with this. Alright, bye, Squirrel Cop.
Just because you're my partner doesn't mean I'm gonna like you. Wisecracks like that got my last partner killed. I'm not gonna be responsible for your death.
Central. 5
Kilo 12.
5 Kilo 12.
4 Kilo 12. 4 Kilo
12. 4 Kilo 12. 4 Kilo 12. 4
You're going downtown, O'Malley.
Never again.
Squirrel
cop. You did it.
Let's go. Do your talking.
What that person is. So crazy.
Oh, Dodge.
How you doing? Oh, Squirrel cop. I want you both to meet Senator Green.
Hey, Senator.
Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Chief, I caught O'Malley again. Who soon takes
yeah,
this
what did I
you know what? It's okay.
He can escape this time.
Don't worry about it, because I pardoned him.
You pardoned him?
I pardoned him.
So he didn't escape. You pardoned him?
I pardoned him, so he never went to jail in the first place.
Now tell him okay. Why. Tell him why.
Dodge, you pardon.
Dodge, well, just listen.
Did you watch
Lindsay? Lindsay?
The Armenian preschool, Lindsay. Man. You see what he did?
It's okay.
Little fingers and toes.
You need to understand
everywhere.
That O'Malley is really helping out Greed Industries.
No! Okay?
Surely you can understand that.
I don't understand nothing!
You should understand.
Look at Tom.
What? Squirrel Cop?
Squirrel Cop, stop. Stop. You know what? I want to speak to
both. He's a bad person.
I want to speak to both of you after we're done here. You know what, Senator Green, I apologize for that.
That's all right.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
I want to talk to both of you right now. Stop it, Squirrel Cop! I want to speak to both of you right now.
You are anymore, Chief.
Goodbye, Senator Green.
I didn't vote for you.
It's okay, because I feel safe at night knowing that men like you are on the force patrol.
You feel safe at night because you live in a gated community.
Alright. See you gentlemen later.
See you later.
See you later, Lindsay.
I can't believe Chief left.
I'm
losing my hair from this, man.
Oh no. Oh.
Play cool, Squirrel. Oh.
Well, if it isn't Ford Honda.
And that ferret cop.
Squirrel Cop, I'd like you to meet Cortez and Yamaha.
Oh, you're a loser, Torino. You always will be.
Catch you later.
So what's it like being a cop?
You're a cop. Shouldn't you know that?
No, I know, but I only wanted to be a cop after watching 21 Jump Street.
21 Jump Street? That's a movie. That's not even real life. It's not even a serious cop movie.
Well, don't I get a gun at least?
Dude, you can't just walk in and get a gun on the first day.
But Captain gave me a water gun.
What? You got a water gun? But I didn't even get a water gun.
What did you get?
Just shut up.
Wait, isn't that who Raccoon Cop and Audi Ben's bag the other year?
Yeah, and look, he's stealing the gun.
Serious?
Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
Where do we put him?
What do they do in the movie?
Pop the truck! Pop the truck! Yeah.
I think that's what they do. I like helping my life!
You're in here. Yeah. That's right. Have fun!
Ooh, Barracuda!
Chief! We got O'Malley again! You in there?
Lindsay's not here right now.
Who's Lindsay?
Well, 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 if it isn't Yamaha and Cortez.
I'm Cortez. She's Yamaha.
I'm Yamaha.
What? That's really awkward.
Anyway, you have meddled in my affairs for the last time. Don't you realize that every time you stupid cops arrest O'Malley, it's a big blow to Green Industries. It's a big blow to the potatoes that we're trying to get. Don't you understand? I am trying to save the world. I'm trying to give us clean, efficient potato energy. Haven't you ever done those science projects when you're like in the chemistry class and they take the potatoes and they plug things into it and it like powers a light bulb? You haven't done that? Am I crazy? Am I just saying crazy things? Okay, that's what I'm trying to do. And every time you stupid cops arrest O'Malley, it stops me from being able to do that. Okay, I need the power from the potatoes to power America and the rest of the world. I need the power. Don't you understand? I'm the good guy here. I'm trying to do good. You're just doing bad. You're doing me bad. You don't understand. Nobody understands. What I'm trying to do is try to create a lot of power for potatoes and making electricity and stuff. Well, that's about all that I have planned for my monologue, so I'm gonna go back to Congress and do some more evil things. I mean, some good things for the planet. Yeah, alright.
Cortez, we gotta get out of here.
Okay, and how are you supposed to do that?
I don't know. Do you have your cell phone or anything?
Let me try to get it.
Hurry up. Great, now how are we going to call anybody?
Alright, let me try to dial it with my toe.
Yeah.
It worked!
No, Squirrel Cop!
Squirrel Cop! Squirrel Cop, help!
No, turn up the little
squirrel. No, Squirrel Cop!
Squirrel Cop! Squirrel Cop, please help us!
We're trapped! Yep.
Squirrel Man. In some.
Later!
Oh my god. It took you guys long enough.
Thank you.
Okay, cool. Did you guys take like a taxi?
Yeah, come on.
Or what?
Put your nuts down.
Dude, honestly,
down.
You know what I've been through? No, you don't.
My partner's a squirrel.
Just hurry up, alright?
You talk to Cortez, I'll meet you.
Oh, good one. You can't leave me here.
What?
Are you biting it off? Are you biting it off, really? Come on.
Use your utility.
Finally. Right, let's go, let's go.
Lead the way, squirrel.
We have some questions. How y'all get down there?
Senator Green kidnapped us. He trapped us down there.
He had this mad rant about some potato power.
You know
what? You guys know anything about that?
Keep hard, O'Malley. The potato
O'Malley!
Incident.
You didn't talk about
they
O'Malley.
They are cohorts, Squirrel Cop. They're cohorts. This all makes sense now. We need to see Chief. You tell him everything. Don't touch. Squirrel Cop. Call Chief.
Chief.
How long has Husky been over?
Speaking Spanish.
Okay, dude, you know what? This.
You know what? Yeah, this isn't working for us.
It's too much for me, alright? I'm just surrounded by men. No girls on this job. I'm out. Alright. I don't even know who you are.
We're not friends!
What are you doing? I don't
want
to be a cop!
No, that is why we need to have potatoes for power. We need to get all the potatoes we can and use that to power our society. That is the only way that we can survive as a country. The potato will solve our economic
problem. This propaganda needs to stop!
What?
Why do you have enough?
What?
Put him against the wall, Squirrel Cop.
What? What? What?
Stop.
What is he saying?
Speaking in Spanish.
What? What is this? I don't understand Spanish.
I'll tell you what I'm saying.
What?
He
speaks English. He does.
You're under arrest and you're going away for a long time. This.
Why?
Conspiracy.
I want to see my lawyer. I have rights. I'm a U.S. citizen.
You don't have.
I have rights.
Squirrel Cop. Just ever since Bones McConaughey, my partner, God rest his soul, died, I just lost all faith in humanity. But you, Squirrel Cop, you're not a human. You're a squirrel, Squirrel Amity. So I still believe in you. I believe you can change me. Teach me a thing or two. And Squirrel Cop, I am proud to call you my partner. Don't touch my suspenders.
And so justice prevails. Senator Green went away for life. Squirrel Cop and Dodge finally got along. Yamaha and Cortez quit the police force and became regulars on Law and Order. And O'Malley got stuck in Yamaha's truck.
Squirrel Cop.